name is Jillian Rose Reed. I am an LA-based actress and board member of the global nonprofit Breaking the Chains Foundation. Thank you. People ask me all the time, Jillian, why did you get involved with Breaking the Chains? Do you have an eating disorder? Did you suffer from an eating disorder in the past? Do you know someone who has suffered? Why does this mean so much to you? And the answer is really all of the above. When I was a little girl, I remember making a promise to my friends. We vowed to never care about what we looked like. And we definitely vowed to never care what people thought about us. But I also remember when those promises started to fade. As I got older, I, like a lot of teens, started experiencing feelings of self-doubt, self-consciousness, and that feeling of just, what if I'm not enough? So you'd think I'd try to get a handle on those feelings, right? Wrong. I joined the entertainment industry. I myself have been a victim of internet shaming more times than I would like to remember. People sitting behind their computer screens that think they have a right to comment on my body. People who tell me I look like I've put on weight, or my favorite comment ever, oh, she's thick. Which I actually have grown to sort of love. People who have no idea that these kind of comments, what they can do to someone. Now, I'm 26 years old, and thankfully I've mastered the how-to on dealing with these kinds of things, but I can't even imagine being a young boy or girl living in this internet-crazed society. I'd like to encourage everyone here today who has a social media account, which I know all of you do, and I see a lot of you on your phones right now, to spread a little bit of positivity. You know, maybe it's an encouraging message or a video to someone who might be struggling, right? And then I want to encourage all of you to put your phones down and do something for you. I want to be a positive guiding light for young people. I want to move them towards loving themselves using the skills I was given, art. Breaking the Chains' mission is to use art as the process to unmask the stigmas of individuals affected by eating disorders. We all know that eating disorders aren't about what they look like, right? But whether what we're feeling on the inside. In order to change the face of eating disorders, we need to change the conversation. Art is inspiration, and it speaks to our need to heal and to transform. Through self-expression, we can explore our innermost thoughts and feelings where limitless potential thrives.